It's called intraoperative radiotherapy, and right now this is the only hospital in Western New York to offer the less invasive treatment for breast cancer.
As a surgeon, what I'm doing in the OR is I actually have this arm piece of it with me. And on the end of this is where we attach the applicator.
This is the machine in action during a recent surgery here at Rochester General Hospital, with 5 patients experiencing intraoperative radiation, or IORT, within the first month in operation here.
So the arm is actually brought and then placed over the patient, and the applicator is placed into the cavity in the breast.
That is key in why this technology is so groundbreaking, allowing doctors to target the tumor directly. That differs from traditional radiation, and it also saves a patient from undergoing chemotherapy or complete removal of the breast.
Part of what makes the treatment successful is that the applicator really needs to be tightly opposed or tightly against the breast tissue.
That applicator is placed directly into the tumor bed after the tumor is removed, delivering a low energy, high dose of radiation, and it's all done right after surgery.
It adds about between 20 and 40 minutes for the procedure, and the whole thing is done. So basically, you come in, you get your surgery, you wake up, and you're done.
Life-changing, she says, to the patients who have undergone the intraoperative radiation therapy, especially compared to their other option of weekly radiation.
We evaluate them case by case as they come in.
Eligible patients must be at least 50 years old with specific early-stage breast cancers that have not spread. So why is it only being used for breast cancer?
A lot of that is because we benefit from all of this research that we have in breast cancer. So we have a better understanding of the biology of breast cancer than maybe some other cancers that are out there, and that allows us to target our treatment.
That could change, with the medical community already looking into how to utilize IORT for other cancers.